the students. With the program, and I know you are going to enjoy what we this last piece for the Wendell. So this is the last piece for the Wendell song when we come back. I told the students, as we were preparing for this concert, I said, you all wait. Just wait till you see what I'm going to wear. I told them, just wait this way. Thank you, bless you. That's my heart. Amen. So, I'm so proud of the work that they have put in to prepare for this concert. And I'm just going to clap. So, we're going to finish it out. Went on something. Is it called Angels of Joy? Angels of Joy. Thank you very much. on tour.
Thank you.
to cry every single time. I can't deal with it. I gotta get myself together before I turn around to address you. For the last piece for the chorus, this is an a cappella piece and is based on a Negro spiritual, Hurry, Hurry to Bethlehem.
Be your guiding light. Hurry, 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 now to Bethlehem. Go Thank you.
you so much. And we'll come to the last piece for our string ensemble, the last piece for the string ensemble. And then we have a wonderful, wonderful surprise for you. Well, it's inappropriate, but still, you'll love it. Anyway.
Thank you. Hey, Mike. How you doing, sir?
No tech issues?
Yeah?
No tech issues?
Nice.
Nothing that couldn't be fixed.
There you go.
Yeah, I want to be.
How's everybody doing? I'm sorry. I gotta ask. I do it for the kids. Thank you very much. Always in tune with me. I appreciate you, sir. All right. I'm gonna get open for you. I'm going to adjust just a little bit and we're gonna get to that second piece. Y'all feeling good?
Yeah!
Bit of background here on this next piece and another piece that's going to follow in our concert. This young man came to me early in the year and asked if we could read a piece that he's been working on. I said, well, I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know. I was just there to encourage him just in case it didn't go well. And let's just say it's on the program. So, Victor, who is our drummer extraordinaire, is a very gifted young man and has enthusiasm. He just makes me tired sometimes. I see him in class, he's just ready to go, He never, never slows down. But I love that. Great energy, great attitude, and he's just downright talented. So this is an arrangement from Victor. Victor, stand up so everybody can see you.
Thank you.
Welcome to the stage, Miss Leah Fletcher.
Yeah.
have yourself a Merry Christmas.
Bye.
Connor makes me laugh.
Thank you.
thank you all so much. Another hand for Mr. Watkins.
Thank you.
so much again. Thank you to Wyatt Gordon. Fantastic on the world of great. We're going to finish up with Little Drummer Boy. And before we do that, I just want to acknowledge a few wonderful folks. I could not have done this new adventure, this new journey in our music program without the support of our administration. So I just want to personally and publicly thank, I think I see a wonderful Cliff Kling is here today. Mr. Kling, yes. Mr. Kling is here. Mr. Jonathan Schoenwald. Someone coming by, hi, how are you? Miss Jerry. We just wanted to like come up here and just say a little thank you for what you've done and what you built from this program, because you and me, we came in at the same time, right? I tried out for Mr. C, but you and me, we came in here together, and I hope that's kind of how it's going to stay for a while. So just wanted to give you guys a little bit of a thank you. We have some gifts. And also, Mr. G, if you would not mind. Oh, he's right there. Love it. He's on it. Thanks, because you guys have just been amazing from a leadership standpoint that you guys have given upon me, which is I really appreciate, and how collaborative you have been with me, at least in the chorus. Mr. G, even though you're new here, you've been amazing. I love our little jazz breakdowns in chorus pretty much every day. So yeah, we just wanted to give you guys a couple of gifts to say thank you. Without you guys, so thank you very much.